As you walk up to the girl, you see her body start to tremble, and shortly afterwards, it dissolves into a gray mass. Of course it does. As you recover from the shock of the frightful transformation, the mass forms into a huge caterpillar-like beast whose many tentacles reach out towards you. Okay. Oh, wow. Alright, so is it going to spit ranged, or is it going to walk up to us? Well, we can't advance past this area, so these guys are basically... they can't do much, but Drobaneer can throw an ice... what do you call it? How many left in here? I keep checking, even though I know I have plenty, just don't want to run out. 11 left. Throwing an ice ball there. Gonna do Hailstorm, even though it only works against... well, not that it only works, it's more useful against multiple enemies, but... it's the heaviest spell I can do at this point. I think it does more damage than Tornado. Does it? Let me use Tornado. Tornado is Monster Group also. Tornado is Monster Group, Hailstorm is everybody. Let me use a Tornado. You know, out of curiosity, let me look at this again. Bah. Give me my cursor, thank you. This is what I'd be doing in real life. Well, back in the day, if I played this, I'd be thumbing through the manual. Gray magic, black magic. Okay, Hailstorm. Target, I guess A for all, reduces by 32 to 64. Tornado is a group, reduces by 32 to 64. Okay, but so I guess that would be more effective if you get them all lined up. Maybe I should start using Tornado. Yeah, I'd love to find Thunder. Look at that. Hurricane? That's all, also. Disintegration just kills him outright. Freaking awesome. Yeah, I don't know if we'll get to find this or be able to use it or whatever. Alright, so, yeah, I'm gonna use Tornado. Not sure if I ended up selecting that, but here we go. Sateen can attack range. Does anyone need a little healing? Because... I'm gonna wait on it, actually. Alright, so... unfortunately, Soak's been out of arrows for quite a long time. So it's just gonna be these three attacking. Doppelganger changes location. So it's a Doppelganger. Tornado. I'm gonna cast another one. Sateen just missed because it moved. Tornado. Boom. Once again, yeah. Nice balls. Resisted. Damn it. At least you're lined up correctly. Our fighters can just wail away. Too bad I can't have Silk in the action unless I take him out once and just move him over. Yeah, I think I will. That thing's pretty interesting looking. Reminds me of a carrion crawler, actually. In D&D. Her bat hitting for 2, 18, 13, 18. Nice. Hits, does no damage. 2 attacks, 3 attacks. 4 attacks this thing gets. 5, 6. It gets 6 attacks. It's pretty hefty. Throw a storm at it. And then... Was attacking Gridman? Or Droba? I think it was attacking Droba here, actually. So, let's heal him. Casting a spell. Silk Panics. Oh, that's it. That wasn't that bad. Passing up the money. Necklace of Defense. Huh. After the battle, the remains are transformed again into the shape of the girl. As you now walk up to her, another transformation takes place. Her body decomposes slowly, and the only thing which remains is a bare skeleton. In addition, you seem to hear a distant voice saying, "Thank you for releasing me." If you guys heard that, I was trying to make a distant voice. That is sad, though. That's so sad. Poof. All that left is this skeleton. Speak, skeleton. Alright. Well, that's incredibly sad. I wonder if I got experience for that encounter. Who took the necklace? I forgot who I gave it to. Silk? Necklace of Defense. Does Drobaneer heal it? Cast identify with this thing. Just want to check to see how many charges he has left. 26, plenty. Who has it? Silk? Yeah. Nexus of Defense, but nothing. No shield, though. Magic resistance, 15. Okay, so it's a magic defense. Alright, so what I would like to know is who really needs this the most? Who needs magic defense? So, I'm pretty sure this is magic defense. We got 10. 1. I think I might be taking it. Depends what I have on me. 2. 2. 0. And 35. Alright, so Silk and Drobaneer do not need it. So this is the necklace. This is a... is an amulet that goes here? Or a brooch. Oh, brooch stuff. Okay. So I would like to have that, but I already have this. Which gives me charisma. I think it's more important to have magic resistance than charisma, right? Maybe I'll give it to... Ribbon. I believe I will give it to Ribbon. Could Ribbon hold it? No. Okay, so he's got the ivory necklace. And then we've got necklace of defense. For... I'm overweight? I guess I am. How heavy is this book, actually? Maybe I can just move the book. It's 1,000 grams. 300 grams. 50 grams. Yeah, let's move the book then. Now I can take it. And I have magic defense 14. So you have 14, 10, 2, 2. You'd think his would be better because he knows magic. 0, and 35. Alright. So I guess it was worth it for that necklace, in any case. A sad story, though. Okay, so we've got 2 more stairs to check out. So we got this one here, and then the other one through the teleporter. So I think we'll check out that one. So I'm just gonna take some doing to get over there. Area. A veritable maze, indeed. Oops. I turned when I didn't want to turn. So back up through the teleporters. Can I get through this way? North and then west and then north. It's spinning me. Like a record. Right, round, 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 and stuff like that. Right, round, and round. Where is it? It's behind me, isn't it? Yeah. East. Now it's right behind me. Shall we just rest here, actually? I'm gonna rest here. And speed it up. Fast forward. Okay, Trasric is almost out of stone, so let's see how much we can give him. He has 5, then 1 in the hand, so it doesn't look like he can take much. How about 10? No. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to drop... He doesn't have any gold. How heavy is this packet of herbs? Not much. Oh no, he's got 81 and then 5. Never mind, he's plenty. Kinda wanna actually make some space here. Just in case. Joba. Just so I can stack them up. See if we can take 5 and another 5. So now he's actually got a slot open in case there's something really light he could carry. Alright, let's get our protections. More of this upstairs area. So here I only see one way to go. Unless there's a secret wall. No. A sign hangs on the door. Okay, we're gonna transcribe this right now. It's not too long. Oh, wrong thing. Alright, S. I just want to move this. Wait, no, I want to read that. No! Sign on the door. Where? Oh, it won't reappear. I deselected by mistake. Alright, I'll be right back. I'm gonna watch the video back, and I'll transcribe it there. At least we have that. Okay, it says storeroom in two different words. Apart from dried herbs, you find nothing particular in this chest. It's not a chest, and there's stuff to fight here, too. So this one, same. Okay. Dried herbs. All right, let's fight this thing. And fast forward the battle. Continuing with our explorations, we're gonna find just nothing other than dried herbs in all of these. I'm assuming I'm getting the other. I mean, these are not chests. These are barrels, or perhaps casks. Nothing anywhere. There's more around the corner. How big is this storeroom? Oh! In this chest you find some packets of herbs. How heavy are these? 400 grams. I wonder if they stack. Who has the packets of herbs? I don't know if he can carry all of them. That's a problem. We'll try. I can't carry anymore. Who's got some room? Well, basically I have one slot open. Well, not all of us. I can't carry much in the way of weight. Ribbon can, but there's no slots open. Well, Sateen can, so I'll give her back the thing. I think she was holding them to begin with, I'm not sure. Yeah, they're gonna be stacking, so I'm assuming the others are the same. She's got packet of herbs. Well, the villa key we still have. We could probably get rid of that, but I just don't know. Just in case. So that was in there. We got... Wait, I looked at myself. Okay. Yeah, I'll check them all. You never know. There'll be something very valuable inside. Alright guys, this is a little tedious. But what can you do? Can't reach the others. Ooh! Look at that! Alright. So we're gonna stack them up. These are obviously, these are gonna be very light, right? 20 grams. Who's got blue plants? Blue plants. Griban does, and he has weight. To, you know, you can add stuff to him, so. Griban. Ribbon and Ribbon. That was a good find. Who's got the red plants? She's got four now. Trasric does. A chance for some of these rocks back, because he's got the Drelbin herbs also. See if we can carry these red plant? Yeah. Transfer. I think someone else might be holding the green plant also. Well, he's also got these Dolden herbs. Alright, so I'll give some of the Drelbin herbs to Drobaneer. So he just carries some more. Let's see if he can carry some more. I like to spread them around just in case, you know, the person is incapacitated, then someone else can take over and heal madness or whatever. If the person who's, you know, needs... The person is mad, they can't heal their own madness, basically. So now we have Trasric with four of them and Jobinir with four of them. Sateen also has a couple blue plants. So the Dolden herb. He's the only one who has them. What do those do anyway? Let's see. I'm glad I have these little. It cures poison. We also have. Oh. No. Ah. I'm closing the wrong thing. Close that. The closeout little selection thing was too close to the other one. Potions also cure poison, don't they? Yeah, that. Okay. So I don't think it's a big deal that we give them all to Trasric, so we could stack them up and have room for slots, basically. It's tough enough, you know, you're dealing with being encumbered, but you also have a limited amount of slots. So let's see if I can just give him all these. I can. Sweet. So we have lots now. Forget which chest we found it in, I think. It was this one then. Oh, this is a dead end. Let's look for secrets. We can go through. Oh, look at that. Gentle click followed by a humming noise. Okay, we got another one of these. Maybe some secret opens up if we get them all. Alright, storeroom. And I was smarter this time. You guys might have been telling me things from my perspective. It has not happened yet, of course. But, I was using Hailstorm. Tornado does the same thing, but to a group of monsters. So, if I don't want to attack multiple groups, I realize now that I can use Tornado. And I use two Tornadoes on them, rather than just having to use one Hailstorm. And I think I used Ice Ball twice. So we defeated them more easily, basically. Alright, so we've hit all these, except for this one, which is hidden away. We have to hit that in order to get in there. Headed the right way. Yeah. I'm just gonna save before we... There is another way out, of course, but... Saving. So now we are over here. And we need to go not through here, because that'll bring us back down that way somewhere. Near... I know I've already said, but... If you guys are curious. Somewhere around here. And that's where we ended up at the end of the last session. Group of videos, five... Five parts, I believe, ended up here, and then we stopped right by the ladder here, and ended up taking that beginning of the next session. But anyway, so we need to go where? Just around the corner, basically. Stairs up. I'm still checking every single thing we can. I can't reach that one. A sign is fixed to the door. It says, okay, now do not deselect the thing. I can keep my cursor there. It's all good. All right. Unfortunately, it's covering. Yeah, I hate that. T R A. This kind of Y thing. It's not the Q, I don't think, no. Tran. And then L. Trans. D. Transporter, maybe? Yeah, trans. The X is O, that's R. What's an E? Wait. That's S, trans, P, O, R, transform? Transform. I'm missing something here. Transpormer? Wait, B? Oh, I got this B. Confused. No. T, is it? So transporter, T-E-R, should be this. It says transformer. Unless I'm mixing that up. T R A N S P O R B transformer. B E R. Transformer. Transformer room. Transformer room. Somehow I think there's an error there. Just kind of have that feeling. Alright, transformer room. Sign is affixed to the door. It says transformer room. Very well. Okay. So there's a transformer. There's another transformer. There's a in the corridor to the north, you see some strange lights. No kidding. And then a door out. Okay, before we take any of these... We didn't come from here, did we? No, we came from down there. Just look at these torches. Never know. Might be a clue of some kind. Such luck. Oh, hello. We'll fight you things before we attack the transformers or deal with the transformers. So I wait for them to line up in a group and then I hit them with tornado. So we have more of those than we have can cast hailstorm. So as I've been doing, going to fast forward the battle. We have 8 ice balls left. Okie dokie. At me. Oh. Oh, there's another one of these symbols. Humming noise, okay. I wonder if that opens up that area. Any other way out of here? Just just look at this candle, or torch rather. There was that area where it had two, where first we were blinded and then we were poisoned, but there didn't seem to be anything, any reason to go through there. So I'm wondering if that opened more areas off of there. Alright, so now we start messing around with these teleports. The leftmost one. As you walk into the lights, you feel how your body changes and a new force flows into you. What did that do? I want to know what that did. Okay, so just looking at Griban, for example, he has 347, 92 out of 92, 164. Well, that's thief. That's silk. 11454. 358, 92, 164. I don't see anything changing here. So it's 25 and 42. Let's see if that changed. Otherwise, it might be in his stats. What did I say? 35, 42? 25, 42. I don't see any change there. So 41, 50, 62, 45, 56, 78, and 2. And in his skills, 80, 95, 95, 4, 0, 0, 0, 3, 11, 11. Let's see if any of these change. See, it's attacking all of us, and Silk is technically the leader right now, but... So, 41... 50! His dex went up by 9. 62, 45, 56, 78, and 2. 80, 95, 95, 04, 0, 0, 0, 3... 11, 11. So his dex went up to 59 from 50. That's cool. So I'm assuming all our dex went up. I'm not gonna go check all of them. 84 out of 60. So that's good. Yeah. 26 out of 20. I'm saving this because I don't know what the others are doing. Or going to do. In the corridor to the north, you see some strange lights, yes. Oh, what's with the... Beyond the lights at the end of the corridor, you can see a parchment scroll hanging on the wall. We can't reach it, so we have to get closer. As soon as the lights touch you, you feel a kind of pulling force through your whole body. As this feeling disappears, you look at each other, you discover that you are all covered in scars and warts.